It's with a walk, and Zach DeLoach, the three hitter, comes up to the dish, a runner on first and one out. DeLoach currently leads the Cape Cod Baseball League in batting average. 375 coming into this ball game. Second was at 373.
Is that good?
Pretty good. I failed to mention it yesterday, but June 29th was the previous time that Falmouth had faced Bourne before yesterday. As a pickoff move over to first is too late. And Zach, at that point, June 29th, that's pretty recently, was batting, I think it was 261. Now he's batting a whole 100 points above that.
And again, I was talking to Ryan Eiley yesterday, and it was interesting to hear what adjustments Brett Becker's made.
First pitch is a curveball. Gets away from Hackenberg as he couldn't scoop that one. Tawa takes second easily. Takes a big turn around that base, but holds up.
So I don't think I described it really fully yesterday, but Brett Becker and Ryan Eiley go way back. Ryan Eiley lived with Brett Becker's parents when he was playing summer ball in Kansas. Brett Becker made the call to Ryan Eiley to come here this summer, and he credits, Eiley that is, credits Becker with turning his hitting career around with what's called a toe tap.
1-0 as we see that toe tap on display on a foul ball from Zach DeLoach.
And what it looks like is DeLoach is a lefty. He brings all of his weight back onto that left leg. He brings his right foot in and up. It's almost like he's going on his tippy toe, and he quite literally just taps his toe on the inside part of the batter's box, and then starts to come forward. That's what Ryan Eiley did, and that's what Zach DeLoach is doing right now, and it seems to be working.
1-1, swung on and missed. I was just about to say it helps you with your timing, but not when the opposing pitcher is throwing a gem like that. That was a beautiful breaking ball to get him out ahead. But that's probably what it's used for. It's got to just to be able to get timing down. I mean, a baseball swing is a full body, rotation. More of lower body than it is upper body, so definitely makes sense why the bottom half is most involved and why they're focusing on it. 1-2 the count. Big lead by Tawa. Here's the pitch. That is scorched into deep right field. A no-doubter. Home run for Zach DeLoach. A two-run bomb, and the Commodores now lead 5-0.
Toe tap, baby. It works here. I mean, that's got to be the hardest hit home run we've seen this season, right?
That one's on Mars
right now. I didn't even see where it landed. So like a handful of teams here in the Cape League, Hyannis is at a home field with trees right around the outfield fence. And I didn't even see it hit the trees. I honestly have no idea where that ball landed. It was absolutely clobbered.
Middle in fastball with two strikes. Never make that mistake.